this exercise, all you need is a set of rings. We're going to have the false grip on the rings already, so in the corner of our wrist with the rings, and then just bringing our hand back towards us. Alrighty. We're then going to jump up, or you can use a box of some sort to get yourself up. You're just going to hold that false grip with your chin over the set of rings. Alrighty, so we're here, create that false grip.
Let me just hold that false grip as we're here above the rings.
Cool. Okay, get after it.